I fucking hate the drive-thru. So yesterday I went to my local Burger King. I ordered 2 bacon double cheeseburgers, a 20-piece, and a large Sprite. When I pull up to the window, I give him my money and I drive my black ass home. Highly unlikely. Because, I mean, any person of African descent I know, we like to sit in the drive-thru and take away everybody else's time after we get our food. Check our motherfucking bag and make sure any, meeny, miny, mo is picked and put in our fucking bag. No, I got my bag, drove off. I get home, they raped my order. Fuck up my order. They raped my shit. That's how bad this shit was. First of all, the 20-piece was cold as it is outside right now. My Sprite had more ice than Sprite. The fuck am I going to drink this shit with all this goddamn ice in here? My cup not a fucking cooler. And then they forgot to put the cheese on one sandwich and the bacon on the other. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? It's like, every time I go to the drive-thru, they give up on me. I always give them the benefit of the doubt. Like, they ain't gonna fuck my order up this time. It's like, I didn't give up on y'all. Y'all gave up on me. Like, how many times does it take for y'all to get a nigga order right? Give me a 20-piece that's not 30 fucking degrees. Give me a Sprite with a reasonable amount of ice. And actually, make sure you properly make my fucking sandwich. If you guys enjoyed that little short story about how I hate drive-thrus, give this video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, like and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. Link in the description below. And as the great mob once said, always strive and prosper. I'm finna go walk my goldfish. Y'all stay hydrated and mind your business. And to the drive-thru, bitch. How did this get here?
Bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck. Bless your truck. Lil Perp, bless your truck.